Hello all, thank you so much for joining me today. I am doing Starry Night by Vincent van Gogh. This is a 2000 piece buffalo puzzle. I picked this up at my Target because it's such a pretty painting and I thought all these blues and greens and yellows and it just makes such a pretty puzzle. And for some reason, I really didn't think this would be that complicated, but it turns out it is one of the most difficult puzzles I've ever put together. This one really tested my mental fortitude. It took me a long time, so I had to do a lot of editing, but I am going to sort this. I'm going to put it together, add some nice music, and you can sit back, relax, and I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
I am just putting in the final few pieces here, which is always an amazing feeling. But with this puzzle, it was even better because I'm telling you, I had times where I really wasn't sure I was going to be able to finish this one. So I was so relieved to be done, but also just to see it all come together. It's so beautiful, but I definitely was missing a piece. And I had one little piece that was torn a little bit. That was the only one. But I moved some things around. I was hoping I would find it because I did drop a tray at one point and move my dog bed, and bam, there it was. I found it. So I was so relieved because, you know, there's nothing worse than having a piece missing when you get done, especially with a really difficult puzzle. So I ended up gluing this one together because it's so beautiful. And also I really like the reminder for myself that even when things are really, really challenging like this, if you just keep at it, you can get through it. So I just kept going. There were times where I had to cut some of the video on this, where I just cut chunks of it out because this would have really taken, it would probably be a 4-hour video. Because this took me days and days. I mean, I think it almost took me 2 weeks to put together, and I spent a lot of time on it. So anyway, I'm sorry I had to cut some of it out, but it was just things of me moving pieces back and forth, kind of boring anyway. So overall, I am so happy I put this one together because it was so challenging, but in the end, it's just so stunningly beautiful. And it was good for me to do this one. So I really hope that you enjoyed this puzzle as well, and I just look forward to seeing you at the next one. I hope you guys all have a great day, and I'll talk to you soon. Bye!